How to find high-ticket offers. The first thing you need to know is you are your market. Right now, you need to pick a market and realize that you are the market. What do you like? What niche stuff do you like? Do you like personal development? Do you like internet marketing, making money online? Do you like trading? Do you like the relationship market? Do you like the health and the fitness market? What is it that you like? What are you into? What would you spend $1,000 to $2,500 on for yourself? Mentoring? Copywriting? Technical stuff, product creation, traffic, JV management, a home study course, an offline workshop, a seminar, a web designer, backlinking, or maybe an SEO person? What would you spend this kind of money for? Figure out what it is that you yourself would be most likely to spend that kind of money for, and then write that down. Next, go out and find offers out there that provide this and that you would spend $1,000 or $2,500 on. Who out there in your market sells this type of high-ticket offer that you would want to sell yourself? Google it and search the gurus and experts in your market. Look at their sites and submit a ticket asking if they have a mentoring program or a coaching offer, etc. Really dig in and spend 2 to 4 hours researching. Let's use weight loss for an example. Go find the top weight loss coaches out there and see what they have to sell that is expensive. Look for proof factors, and I'll talk about that more later on, but look for things like testimonials, interviews, and niche-related publications, radio appearances, TV appearances, basically just credibility stuff like that. Ask the experts in your market what their most expensive product is. Use email, their help desk, or Facebook Messenger to get in touch with them and simply ask them, do you have a high-ticket coaching program? Do you have a high-ticket home study course? Do you have a high-ticket coaching club or mastermind club? Do you have a high-ticket workshop or offline seminar that you do? If they say yes, then tell them that you would like to market it and ask them, can we strike a deal? Of course, they're going to want to do that. They want more money. They want more reach. They want more branding and all that stuff. So, for example, you can go to a place like RTI Online, and that stands for Radio TV Interview Report. You can just Google it and type in Radio TV Interview Report, and you should be able to find a website. On that website, you could pick experts in your niche and drill down to see what experts that are there. These are people that are seeking interviews, joint ventures, and stuff like that. Reach out to them and find out what kind of high-ticket stuff that they have. Find out what kind of proof factors and what kind of credibility that they have. Then ask them if you can become an affiliate or strike some kind of joint venture deal with them. You'll be absolutely blown away with the response. Why? Because they want more money. And you're saying, but I haven't generated a lot of money yet. So what? They don't know unless you tell them. If you say, I've never made a dime online, but I want to sell your stuff, then they might be a little reluctant because they're looking for people to bring them a bunch of money and not waste their time. But if you're focused and you have the courage and you're on a mission, then you know in your mind you're going to be successful. And if they don't want to do a joint venture with you, then they are just stupid. Because you're on a mission and they can sense that. They can feel it. If you're just kind of dabbling, which a lot of people do, it's easy to know if someone's dabbling or if someone's serious. And if someone is serious, you can tell, and those are the people that you want to do business with anyways. Now, one thing to keep in mind is that you can even construct the high-ticket offer for the experts because a lot of them don't have one. They're not necessarily marketers or business people, and they're not sitting there thinking, I need a high-ticket product because they just don't understand. Well, now that you fully understand, you can go teach these people or help them set up for a fee. Pretty awesome, right? So let's say that you go to RTIonline.com and you find some weight loss expert guru, and then you reach out to that person and you ask what their most expensive product is that they have. They reply that they have a $97 a month coaching club. Then you would ask if they have a really expensive coaching program, and maybe they respond, no, I don't know if any of my people would buy that. So you say, I'll tell you what, I can help you set up an entire expensive coaching program. You don't have to do anything except to coach them, which is what you already know how to do. I'll do the marketing. I'll take a cut. What do you say? If you're on a mission, they'll say yes because they can detect that. Then you set up an entire coaching program around them. You set it up around the brand, around their credibility, and around their expertise. Set it up around their 30 years of experience, their results, and information they've gathered. You can craft the whole expensive coaching program around them, and you've just got yourself a whole bunch of money. That's a full-blown business right there, and that can make you a millionaire. Now, that's one thing to keep in mind. You can control the marketing for them, the mentoring for them. You set it up all around them. Most of them just want to be the star anyways.